Let Mom tell you what happened to me in the good old days. You couldn't do nothing you wanted to do. And you better not open your mouth. If you did, they'd knock your brains out. They hit my brother in his mouth so much with a backhanded lick until his lips is way down here. Looked like he got on a turtleneck sweater. Everything your parents picked for you to do, who do you to love, who you to go out with, who you even to marry. Think of somebody picking somebody for you got to spend the rest of your days with. Make no difference what condition it was in. If Daddy said so, that was it. And I wasn't nothing but a child. Nothing but a child, 14 going on 15 years old, and just as cute as I want to be. Hair hanging down my back. See, I'm half Indian. And the other half, the beauty parlor takes care of that. And this old, dead, puny, moldy man. I mean an old man. Santa Claus looked like his son. He was older than his mother. He was older than his sister died. We went to the funeral. After the funeral, the minister walked over, tapped him on the back. Said, how old are you, Pops? He said, 91. He said, ain't no need you going home. And his brother was older than he was and married a girl, 13. He didn't live but 5 days. Took 3 undertakers a week to get the smile off his face. He lay in a bed. First time I ever seen him bury a man with no top on the casket. My daddy liked him. I had to marry that old man. My daddy should have married. He the one liked him. The nearest thing to death you've ever seen in your life. His shadow ain't more than he did. He got out of breath threading a needle. And ugly. He was so ugly, he hurt my feelings, that's the truth. He was just so ugly, he had to tip up on a glass to get a drink of water. I'm not lying. He was so ugly, he had a job at a doctor's office, standing beside the door making people sick. One day I said to him, I said, you get that number? He said, what number? I said, the number of that truck that run over your face. One night I said to him, I said, come on, darling, let's be sociable. He went out and bought a case of Pepsi Cola. Thought he never would die.